a dead person comes to life after 100 years, he'll probably go insane after seeing the techie world we are living in today. Who could have imagined 100 years ago that we would have self-driving cars, sensor networks, virtual humans, and other amazing technologies under development? Today, we will discuss 5 technologies that will change the future of the world. Number 1. Artificial Intelligence. Most of you people are already familiar with artificial intelligence. AI is a technology that is transforming every walk of life. The AI applications are so diverse that it can read the novel, article, news, document, book, or anything else. SummarizeBot is an AI-powered website that can summarize a complete book or anything you want and save your time in learning the information that could have taken hours or even days. Web giants use AI to identify the images on their servers and learning our habits to provide relevant information according to the context. Apple's Siri, Microsoft's Cortana, and Google's AI assistant are the examples of power of AI. Furthermore, AI helps self-driving cars by object detection and classification to avoid collisions and navigation. Scientists are using AI to turn brain signals into speech by using electrodes and artificial intelligence to create a device that could translate brain signals into speech. It would be amazing for the person who has speech disorders. Now he can also express his feelings with the power of AI. Number 2. 3D printing. 3D printing typically refers to converting digital blueprints into three-dimensional solid objects by layering additive materials on top of one another. Although 3D printing process goes back as far as 1980s, but the technical capabilities of 3D printing have become more affordable and widespread in recent years. Here are some cool uses of 3D printing. Rico 3D, a Telford-based company, announced that it will be providing NHS staff with 40,000 3D printed face shields in a week to stay protected against COVID-19. In Amsterdam, architecture firm This Architect developed a 3D printed canal house as a part of a 3-year research and design project. The canal house has each room printed separately before being assembled and stacked to create the home. The Camer Maker, a 20-foot 3D printer, is a product used to develop the house. Many leading shoe companies have partnered with 3D manufacturing companies to produce a shoe insoles. Number 3. Blockchain technology. You must have heard about Bitcoin or other cryptocurrencies. Digital currencies are making waves in recent years. Cryptocurrency uses blockchain technology to ensure the traceability of transactions, since each Bitcoin has its own encryption code. The blockchain is a technology for storing and transmitting information. It is transparent, secure, decentralized, and operating without a central organ. I know that concept can be difficult to wrap our heads around, but there are many YouTube videos which shows this remarkable technology in action. With blockchain technology, there would be no need for intermediaries. The primary purpose is to eliminate third parties. Users could conduct peer-to-peer transactions directly with a driver or a lessor with almost no commission or intermediary. There are several uses of blockchain technology. It can act as a money transfer platform. You can transfer money at low cost in a few minutes against several days for some transfers abroad. If you have ever transferred money abroad, you know the process sucks. It can take 3 days to transfer. But with blockchain technology, this process can happen in a matter of minutes. If you have ever spent time in your local recorder's office, you will know that recording property rights is burdensome and inefficient. But with using blockchain technology, this process can be transparent, secure, and faster. The blockchain can have many applications in various sectors, such as banking, insurance, real estate, energy, transport, online voting. The health process can also be fast with using blockchain technology. Healthcare providers can leverage blockchain to store their patients' medical records securely. Next in the line is big data. Big data refers to the large, diverse sets of information that grow at ever-increasing rates. The importance of big data does not revolve around how much data you have, but how you use it and what way you can use it. We have already made a video on the importance of data. Experts suggest that data is the new oil of the digital age. Google, Facebook, Uber, Netflix have data of billions of users. That's why they are among the wealthiest companies on globe. Big data is used to understand customers, their behaviors, and their preferences better. Companies are keen to expand their traditional datasets with social media data, browser logs, as well as text analytics and sensor data to get a complete picture of their customers. Big data is not just for companies and governments, but also for all of us individually. We can now benefit from the data generated from wearable devices such as smartwatches or smart bracelets. The armband collects data on our calorie consumption, activity levels, and sleep patterns. While it gives individuals rich insights, the real value is in analyzing the collected data. The other area in which we benefit from big data analytics is finding love online. Most online dating sites apply big data tools and algorithms to find us the most appropriate matches. Last but not least, 5G technology. It's been nearly a decade in the making, but 5G is finally becoming a reality. 5G is the next generation of mobile broadband that will eventually replace or at least augment your 4G LTE connection. With 5G, you will see the exponentially faster download and upload speeds. Latency or the time it takes devices to communicate with wireless networks will also drastically decrease. With 5G deployments underway, many people have questions about 5G applications and use cases, and what connected life will be like after the rollout. The fact is, 5G will be transformational. It will enable many new applications that are not viable today, particularly in urban areas and cities. As 5G rolls out, many cities around the world today are deploying intelligent transport systems and are planning to support connected vehicle technology. Connected vehicle technology will enable bi-directional communications from vehicle to vehicle and vehicle to infrastructure to promote safety across transportation systems. Smart cities are installing sensors in every intersection to detect movement and cause connected and autonomous vehicles to react as needed. The key benefits of 5G in the industrial automation space are wireless flexibility, reduced costs, and the viability of applications that are not possible with current wireless technology. Industrial automation is in use today, and most likely you have seen videos showing synchronized robotics at work in factories and supply chain applications. Today, these applications require cables, as Wi-Fi does not provide the range, mobility, and quality of service required for industrial control, and the latency of today's cellular technology is too high. With 5G, industrial automation applications can cut the cord and go fully wireless, enabling more efficient smart factories. The low latency of 5G will make AR and VR applications both immersive and far more interactive. In business environments, you can have AR meetings where it appears two people are sitting together in the same room, turning boring phone or 2D conferences into more interactive 3D gatherings. Supporting events and experiences will likely be some of the top applications for 5G in the consumer space. If you have a 5G phone and AR headset, virtual players will welcome you and cheer you up as you walk in. And during the game, you will be able to see larger than life replays and player stats. Drones have a vast and growing set of use cases apart from filming and photography. For example, Uber is using drones for food delivery. Utilities are using drones today for equipment inspections. Logistics and retail companies are looking at drone delivery of goods. The trend will continue, and together with 5G, we will be able to push limits of drones that exist today, especially in range and interactivity. 5G will take IoT to the next level. Wearables, trackers, and sensors will be a big market for the massive IoT aspect of 5G. Consider when all of your gadgets, appliances, and machines you're interacting with on a daily basis are directly connected over a cellular connection, in addition to phones, tablets, and laptops that are already connected today. 5G will enable far more devices to operate without perceived delays, drop signals, and so on in any given area. We are certain that with these technologies in action, we will have a completely different future and a better one, we hope. Thank you for watching our video. Subscribe to CSS Guide for more interesting videos.